is it. This is it.
This is it?
I think. It's a big surprise.
Thank you. It's time.
Woo!
Yeah, big surprise.
How many of you guys don't even know how hard it's been for me to wait till tonight to do this right now?
You didn't.
Anyone want to guess what the surprise is?
Going on tour.
Depending on how well I do tonight, maybe Sarah will put me on tour with her. Which, by the way, Sarah Hayes is up and a couple people waiting. Now, Oliver Jane is next, then Sarah Hayes, and then Summer Watson. So stick around for all of them. They're all amazing. They're all cute. It's just really a great night. Not going on tour. Anybody else want to guess?
You're pregnant. You're
getting married.
I'm not. Not getting married. Not pregnant. Dad, don't worry, I'm not pregnant. I'm going to let someone else explain it because they have a better way of wording it than I do.
Has anybody seen Wayne's World?
Yeah.
A scene where Garth sits down with a drum kid and says, I think I maybe know a thing about this. Wails on the drums. So about a month ago, Alyssa and I were working on some recording in the house, and she decided that she wanted to tinker on the drums.
Woo!
Only to figure out that the inner dancer in her is also an inner drum. Tonight is the debut of Alyssa Jacey, the drummer.
All right.
Yeah!
We have another special guest, Danny McKnire. Good friend.
Come on, flat top.
But guess who's asking for what for Christmas? You guys, we've had an awesome Tom tonight. We've had an awesome Tom. New meaning of the word time. My name is Alyssa Jacey, and I am going to play our last song. We are going to play. I apparently don't know how to speak anymore. I'm so excited that I just played the drums. So let me just deep breath. Pardon my cheating. This last song is called Prove Me Wrong. I have an email list and CDs in the front. All my CDs are $5. I made a Coach House specific CD with my favorite songs on there, kind